There's still families who are searching for loved ones. There are families who've lost everything, and it's going to be a difficult road ahead for them. And that's why I wanted to come here, just to let you know that the country is thinking about all of you and have been throughout this tragedy. We're not going anywhere. We'll be here as long as it takes, because while very few Americans have ever heard of ASSO before the disaster struck, we've all been inspired by the incredible way that the community has come together.